Hello and welcome to Color Art Emotion. I hope you are excited to see how to paint cars in watercolor. Cars may seem very complicated subjects, because in reality they have indeed complex designs with both curved and rectangular forms. But cars can also become simple and fun subjects. It's just a matter of reducing their complex design to simple shapes that you can easily create and communicate. On top of these simple shapes, you can build up more information and add more depth to your sketches. In this video, we'll look at 5 different types of cars plus a tram, all seen from different angles. At the beginning of every sketch, I placed a small diagram showing the subject reduced to a simple shape. Once you get that shape in place with a light wash, you can start and build up more details on top of that. So, if you follow along, at the end of this video, you'll have a total of 6 different small sketches. Let's talk a bit about specific properties of cars that you can incorporate in your sketches to achieve better results. Most of the times, the lower part of the car will be darker than the higher part of the car, because the sun doesn't get there so easily. So, under the car, between the 4 tires, there is a shadow, as the sun never reaches that part. That shadow is very important in creating a successful sketch, because it grounds the car and connects it with the street. It will make the sketch feel more believable. On the other side, the higher part of the car, the one that contains the roof, will be the lightest part of our subject, because the light from the sun reaches it easily. But keep in mind that the ceiling inside the car is in shadow, and looking through the windows, you can observe a darker area there. Another specific element to cars that once your eyes see it, immediately connects with the idea of a car are the lights, the headlights and the tail lights. First ones being a warm white and the second ones being a red-orange. If you also paint the reflection of these lights, your sketches will become more vibrant and alive. Having all this in mind, you can now approach painting cars in a more free and intuitive way, focusing more on creating a shape that resembles the proportions and specific properties of a car, and so induces the idea of a car to the viewer. In the end, many of the times, cars are only entourage elements that we use to better communicate the characteristics and mood of a certain place or location. And these entourage elements are there to induce to the viewer an idea of a car, as a first reaction to seeing that painted shape. It doesn't have to be a perfect drawing ready to send to the construction department. It just has to communicate the idea of a car, and it does this easily with only incorporating a few specific characteristics that we've already mentioned. With all this being said, I hope you'll enjoy this video and paint along. Consider subscribing to Color Art Emotion channel if you want more tips on watercolor painting and urban sketching, because videos are coming weekly. Also, activate the notification bell to never miss a video. Don't forget to check out the description for more info. And if you have further questions, just write them in a comment below. I will check them out for sure. Now, enjoy and please let me know if this video was helpful to you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.